The Italian greyhound dog breed was a favorite companion of noblewomen in the Middle Ages, especially in Italy. But this small hound was more than a lapdog, having the speed, endurance, and determination to hunt small game. These days, they're a family dog whose beauty and athleticism is admired in the show ring and in obedience, agility, and rally competitions. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Italian Greyhounds adapt well to apartment life, and they're loving companions to everyone in the home, including kids and other dogs. Even novice pet parents will fall in love with these easy-to-groom pups. However, they don't take well to being left alone at home for long hours during the day. They're highly sensitive and need companionship. Shower your pup with the love they deserve and toss in some vigorous play and exercise, and you'll have a devoted best furry friend. More about this breed. If you're an art lover, you may have seen the Italian Greyhound in centuries-old portraits, immortalized with their noble owners by famous artists. This slender, elegant dog is the smallest of the sighthounds, the group of dogs bred to hunt by sight and give chase, and closely resembles his much larger greyhound cousin. Agile and athletic, he has a small, muscular body and an elegant high-stepping gait. The IG, as he's often called, retains his instinct for hunting small game and will chase anything that moves. He can reach top speeds of 25 miles per hour, so if he gets loose he won't be easy to catch. Although he's small, he has lots of energy and appreciates plenty of opportunities to exercise. A fit IG can even make a good jogging partner. History. The Italian Greyhound is an old breed, and dogs like it may have been around for more than two millennia. Miniature greyhounds are seen in 2,000-year-old artifacts from what's now modern-day Turkey and Greece, and archaeological digs have turned up small greyhound skeletons. Although the breed's original purpose has been lost to history, the Italian Greyhound may have served as a hunter of small game in addition to his duties as a companion. By the Middle Ages, the breed had made its way to southern Europe and was very popular among the aristocracy, especially in Italy, hence its name. Many Italian greyhounds were immortalized, along with their owners, in portraits by famous artists such as Pisanello and Giotto di Bondone. In the 1600s, the Italian greyhound arrived in England, where, as in Italy, it found many fans among the nobility. Royal owners throughout the centuries include Mary, Queen of Scots, Princess Anne of Denmark, Charles I, Frederick the Great of Prussia, and Queen Victoria, during whose reign the breed's popularity peaked. Size. Italian Greyhounds stand 13 to 15 inches at the shoulder. Weight ranges from 6 to 10 pounds, with some as large as 14 or 15 pounds. Personality. The Italian Greyhound is sensitive, alert, smart, and playful. He's affectionate with his family, and loves to snuggle with you and stick close to your side all day. Strangers may see a more shy, reserved side of his personality. Temperament is affected by a number of factors, including heredity, training, and socialization. Puppies with nice temperaments are curious and playful, willing to approach people and be held by them. Choose the middle-of-the-road puppy, not the one who's beating up his littermates or the one who's hiding in the corner. Always meet at least one of the parents, usually the mother is the one who's available to ensure that they have nice temperaments that you're comfortable with. Meeting siblings or other relatives of the parents is also helpful for evaluating what a puppy will be like when he grows up. Coat color and grooming. An Italian Greyhound's short coat looks glossy like satin and feels soft to the touch. You'll find it in all shades of fawn, cream, red, blue, or black, either solid or with white markings. One of the benefits of living with an Italian Greyhound is that his coat doesn't shed much and is easy to care for. All you really need to do is brush it when it gets dusty, and bathe the dog when he's rolled in anything smelly, a favorite activity. Brush your IG's teeth at least 2 or 3 times a week to remove tartar buildup and the bacteria that lurk inside it. Daily brushing is even better if you want to prevent gum disease and bad breath. As with every breed, you should always teach children how to approach and touch dogs, and always supervise any interactions between dogs and young children to prevent any biting or ear or tail pulling on the part of either party. Teach your child never to approach any dog while he's eating or sleeping or to try to take the dog's food away. No dog, no matter how friendly, should ever be left unsupervised with a child. Italian Greyhounds usually get along well with other pets, although you may need to keep an eye on them when they're cavorting about with bigger dogs, who could accidentally hurt them while playing. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.